North Fresh Coffee's in the house. I just had some of their coffee a second ago, by the way. Yeah. What's up, everybody? People, and we're 1 minute in. That's awesome, man. That means a lot. All my hip-hop heads, if you're a hip-hop head, if you're a music head, if you just love some music, throw some Z's up, man. Where you at? Let's see the Z's. Z check. Z force check. Is a Robles in the house. I see you. What up, Cade? Tucson in the house. People in the house. Let's hold out another minute. Left Coast Australia in the house. Ready. Let's bring it around, man. Let's do this. What's up, y'all? Welcome to the party. Here we are. Feeling good, feeling all right, feeling recharged, all things considering. Yo, first off, I just want to say what up, and I want to thank everybody, by the way. The last Thursday we did the house set, which, by the way, house set is up on Bandcamp. Put it up there last night. So before you leave here today, before you do anything, make sure you grab that. It's up on Bandcamp with all the other sets, the chill set, and a couple other things. Anyway, but right as we were finishing, we bounced to J.S. Spinoza. I was at like 9,900 and something, and basically we hit 10,000 last Thursday. So I want to shout out 10,000 strong in the Z Force. That's amazing. You know what I mean? Never really knew where this was going to go, and the fact that you guys are all here and you're all representing is amazing. So I appreciate you all being here. Also, let's see what else. Again, hoodies. I think we're almost at the tail end of this hoodie run. So if you didn't get a chance or you know, you want to get one, I think now's the time to do it. Let's see what else. I know I had some other important news. Oh yeah, I have a special something that a special surprise at the end of the set today. So if you're here and you're here early, pass it on in the chat. Let them know. Today we're gonna do revisit the hip hop mix I did for BBC Radio 1 with Semtex. Trying to remember how many years ago this was. I haven't really listened to this mix much since I do it. And it's funny because most of the time I do a set, I just kind of put it away and I keep moving. So it's interesting to actually come and revisit these things, especially with you guys here. So that being said, we're going to revisit this one today. Going to run through it. I'll explain a couple little bits and pieces about it, talk about it a little bit. And we'll get into it here in a second. Any other things? Let me see. Hang on. Let me check my notes. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Duh. Next Thursday, I'm going to do a reggae set. So finally getting into dropping a little bit of reggae. For all the people out there who want a little dance hall, a little dub, a little reggae, a little ska. That is Thursday, 6:18, reggae set. Finally going to do that one. And get into a couple things. Definitely hear what you guys are wanting, and I'm receiving it, and I think it's dope. And I can't wait to give you guys some flavor. So that's coming up. House sets up on Bandcamp. DMB sets up on Bandcamp. Chill set. Oh, shout out to everyone who checked out the last drum and bass set that I did for the United by Bass SD Union guys. That was a fun set. And I recorded that. I don't know if I'll throw it up. Maybe I will. I have to go back and listen to it, to be honest. Anyone who's here who doesn't know where to follow me, look down right there. See those things on the bottom? Instagram, Twitter, you can follow me there. You can donate support over there on the bottom. PayPal, Venmo, appreciate any and all of it. I know the world is kind of slowly opening back up. We're still over here in our studios making music and doing things for you guys. So any help helps keep this thing moving, so I appreciate it. Anyway, let me get into this mix, man. BBC Radio 1, Hip Hop Takeover that I did for DJ Semtex. Shout out to all my UK heads in the building. Shout out to everyone who's here from all over the place. Take this moment while I get set up. Why don't you tell everyone where you're from? You know what I mean? Post up where you're at, where you're at. Introduce yourself. Hello. Welcome to the party. We got like 700 some odd people now. Starting to get warm in here. I think we should start it off, man. Phoenix in the house. Let's see. PDX in the house. Nevada. Houston. San Diego. LBC. Whistler, BC. That's right. What up? Long Beach. Michigan. Detroit. DC. Love it, man. Seattle. Melbourne. UK. Worldwide, man. Sao Paulo. What up? Brazil. Big up to Chop Killers. Love those homies out in Brazil. Miss going out there. I got to see those homies. Miss them. All right, let's get into this, man. Let's do it. Once again, stick around to the very end of the set, man. I got a very special surprise I'm going to drop on you guys. Totally worth the wait, and it'll be fun. But let's get into this right now. BBC Radio 1, hip-hop mix I did, I don't know, 5-6 years ago, whatever it was. We're going to pick it apart today, re-examine it. Starts off like this.
This program might contain strong language. If you think you may be offended, switch off now.
Z-Trip. Trip. Z-Trip.
Taking over. Taking over. London. London. London.
One, two. Testing one, two. All right, party people in the place to be.
What we gonna do right here is go back.
Z-Force, I see you. Let's go. Let's take it back to the roots, y'all. So now this joint right here, this whole mix, is one of these things where it was the UK, so I was like, first thing I asked was like, can I use curse words on in the UK? What's up? And the thing that I loved about playing music in the UK is on the air is you can get away with a fuck. You can get away with a shit. You know what I mean? So I was like, let me start this set off with something talking about free speech and speaking your mind.
They keep saying what they don't need and they're not gonna take it.
You know what I mean?
And if we don't please them, we can't make it.
Yeah. So this whole little front bit, man. Yeah. I was like, this goes perfectly into this. It's hip-hop. Yeah. What better now time than, like, right now, revisit some free speech shit, right? Check it out.
They keep saying what they don't need and they're not gonna take it. And if we don't please them, we can't make it. Don't feel bad and hide your face. But if you don't give me what I want, I got to get it some other day.
From the streets, trying to teach, hoping to reach. Yo,
787's not one that's known to preach, but I wish for each to have freedom of speech.
Shout out Scratch Bastard, DJ Nappy in the place. It's a trip cutting up my own mix. Revisiting the BBC Radio 1 takeover. Yeah. Appreciate you, Bastard. Make sure you check out Bastard's hot sauce, the garlic one. Check it out. Yeah.
I was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have to trade deuce and the deuce deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black. Smoking sacks up in axe and sidekicks. With my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Honey's wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my jack? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but front for me to start something. Bucking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumb it out, just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is
one of my favorite breaks, one of my favorite hip-hop joints right here. And you got three of my favorite things going on right here. Check it.
Electronics is the tool that you must hear, but please don't get concerned. Cause although our songs are really hard, we're really not here.
First off, you got Mantronics.
Rock this house, you see, we're perpetuating ease. Yes, to rock the bars and to prescribe some game for the ladies.
Yeah.
Because.
Second, you got Drop Killer's edit.
Because.
And third, you got one of my favorite harmonica breaks ever. The Stone Fox Chase. For all the ultimate breaks and beats heads who know. Yeah, let's go. Shout out Breakbeat Lou. Hey, hey. Now this one right here, this is a special tune.
If it don't bump up in the club, you can't rock. If it ain't 808 in the trunk, it ain't not.
This is a track that I did with my man Brills, aka LS Dream. We did this one a while back, called 808 in the trunk. Yeah, listen close to this one. Never really put it out, but it's floating around. Check it out. Shout out to LS Dream. Throw them Z's up. Throw them up. Throw them up. Hey.
If it don't bump up in the club, you can't rock. If it ain't 808 in the trunk, it ain't knock. If you're round out neck of the woods, you better stop. Because the people on the block want to show you where to drop.
Thank you. We also did a Jay-Z remix a while back called Dirt Off Your Shoulder. Grills' Z-Trip remix. That's out there too. Shout out to everyone who grabs Space Funk. Once again, the whole idea on this mix was also to paint a picture of current hip-hop at the time, old, new sounds, go back, different speeds, different tempos, different vibes. Check this mix right here.
You could do that.
Who told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it like who? Told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it like who? Told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it like who? Told.
Pay attention to the four different like thises right here. The subtleties.
Open.
One more time.
Who told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it? Who told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it? Who told you you could do it
like this?
Who told you you could do it? Who told you you could do it
like this?
Who told you you could do it? Who told you you could do it like this? You can't do it like this.
It's all those little subtleties, man. I wonder how many people actually catch that the first time around, though, for real. How many of you guys? Let me know, for real.
Who told you you could do it?
you could do it. Told you you could do it. Told you you could do it like this. You can't do it like this. One who told you you could do it like this. You can't do it like this. One who told you you could do it like this. You can't do it like this. One said Star Blaze hard with the Chris one. Race over to race. See who's the champion. Pace coming down.
You know what I mean? Old school with that new school flavor right there.
Never cry more, taking this high, but you can fly. Why talking a lie? Money can't buy skill, flinging the will versus ice chill. Spill over.
Shout out MC Dynamite. Hey,
call me on the line, but there's no time. Quick, study my grip, because it won't slip tight. Saturday night, and the vibe's bright. Side, who told you you could do it like this? Who told you you could do it like who? Told you you could do it like.
All young ladies, just this is one of my favorite Spoonie G joints right here. Hey. Friend. Well, if you hurt me once, brother, I'm back again. Get on the scene, and I wasn't sin, and I'm not alone. I'm with the president, but this president's hip and all so funky. I'll make you move like a disco monkey. Your shiver shake, and your back might break, but do it anyhow, see what you could take. So keep freaking while I'm speaking. Dance, young ladies, see your knees start banging, because I got the style and class to go with. I'm numero uno, don't you forget it. I dance all night, just keep in step, and if enough people watch, you might gain the rep. So do it. Digging the crates for this one. I love this, man. Check this one out.
Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me, give me the funk, that sweet.
The lyrics are the best. Check it.
Give me that beat, you. It's a full-time jack move. You've been taking nigga shit, and I'ma jack you. And I'ma take all the tracks I think is cold. It was another nigga shit, and it ain't no more. And I ain't even trying to clear it. Don't want me with it? Fuck it. A nigga shouldn't have let me hear it. Cause with the I-C-E-M-I-K-E, taking a mix with Jack J-Z. And here's how we'll do this. All I'm cousin, you already used it.
Give it to me.
I'ma run it like a track star. All I need is my glass filled and a fat jar. I drop the rhyme like Akbar. All I'm cousin, you already used it.
Give it to me.
I'ma run it like a track star. All I need is my glass filled and a fat jar. I drop the rhyme like Akbar. All I'm cousin, you already
give it to me.
I'ma run it like a track star. All I need is my glass filled and a fat jar. I drop the rhyme like Akbar. On any track, but I won't go that far. No, nigga, not today. I'ma break the beat off in a proper way. Make the whole world hear what I got to say. Especially when I jack Dr. Dre. Cause I've been there, I done that. Don't trip, nigga, it's just one track. There's a million motherfuckers on this planet Earth wanted these beats and I done jacked them first.
Give them to me.
Give me that beat, that bitch tight. Loop that hole, no need to bite. Give me that beat, that bitch tight. Loop that hole, no need to. Give me that beat, that bitch tight. Give me that beat, that bitch tight. Give me that beat, give me that beat, give me that beat. Give me that beat, that bitch tight. Loop that hole, no need to. Right. Hook up the headphones and my mic. This ain't the last nigga we jacking tonight. All the rappers around the world with the fire shit. And you don't want us to take it, better hide your shit. I would never take a rhyme, but if them tracks is cold, I got real sticky fingers, I'ma
jack them hoes.
All the rappers around the world with the fire shit. And you don't want
want us to take it, better hide your shit. We would never take a rhyme, but if them tracks is gold, we got real sticky fingers, we gon'
check them.
This one right here.
One, two.
It's a little exclusive joint we did for Attack the Block, me and Tyler Kweli. Hey!
Organic, I never force it. I plant my seeds, you hear them pregnant.
Believe.
Word, receive the blessing, yo. I see the whole picture while you only see sections. Gave birth to the style like a doula. Beat the computer, but I never play to lose. It's too much at stake. Life is all about what you do. You don't say. Every man got a code. This rule we don't break. Gotta pay those dues. You give me the whole fee. On trial for my views. He tripped my code D. Never whores for the system. It's pimping like OD. That's what man Jose. You know how them hoes be. Why you only see sections? Gave birth to the style like a doula. Beat the computer, but I never play to lose. It's too much at stake. Life is all about what you do. You don't say. Every man got a code. This rule we don't break. Gotta pay those dues. You give me the whole fee. On trial for my views. He tripped my code D. Never whores for the system. It's pimping like OD. That's what man Jose. You know how them hoes beat. On the street where they stuck on the stroll. Nothing to eat. Strange fruit swinging from Georgia trees. That ain't a peach. I came through, but I'm not on them leaves. Change colors, money please. It's the red, black, and green. I'm racing up in the state of emergency. Blood is the currency. They spill it on the ground until the mud turn burgundy. Hotter than the mercury. Sharper than the scalpel of the doctor before my surgery. A rapper talking about he burning me. That's absurd. The thought had never occurred to me. I let him spit a verse out of courtesy. Currently the best. Call it fresh to death because I murder beats. Because I murder beats. Yeah. I raise a glass of those who raise the bar. I wait a while for those who probably catch what I say tomorrow. I need a new challenge so I can utilize my true talents. Running over tracks like some new dollars. We make the mercury rise. Work to provide. Got no time for your nursery rhymes. Get out the way. Yeah, I raise a glass of those who raise the bar. I wait a while for those who probably catch what I say tomorrow. I need a new challenge so I can utilize my true talents. Running over tracks like some new dollars. We make the mercury rise. Work to provide. Got no time for your nursery rhymes. Get out the way. Half of the morning he's asking the master for their freedom. Believing none of what I hear. Half of what I've been seeing. I know you say you pack metal, but I'm laughing still. Your only metal got down the lines of daffodils. You need a smack in the gill, this is an act for real. This shit is so soft, you're rapping even act pills. I'm all seeing like the otters on the back of bills. Are blacker than the eyes of the shark when it attacks the seals. Keep it so fresh like I just cracked the seal. You the king, I break the crown like Jack Jill.
Once again, you can find that one on the Attack the Block mix I did with Tyler Kweli. We did a whole mixtape together. Yeah, it's called So Fresh. What you know about this next one coming up, though? Shout out to the one, Charlie Tuna.
Tuna fish and Z trip in your tenement. We win it. Legitimate transcending your venomous. Tuna fish and Z trip in your tenement. We win it. Legitimate transcending. Tuna fish and Z trip in your tenement. We win it. Legitimate transcending your venomous. Cinemas to my benefit.
Nothing's equivalent.
To this maniacal. Rapid fire flow. Never choke a purse fire through the whole entire show. When you know we on the name display. Came to play. Haters ain't got a thing to say. Not today. Together we blend to never pretend. Put sacks. Hand on the wax. It severs your skin. The band did begin. Taking it back to 88 when we
hit 'em at point blank range and watch 'em radiate. Hit 'em at point blank range and watch 'em radiate. Hit 'em at point blank range and watch 'em radiate. Hit 'em at point blank range and watch. watching radio.
This is an exclusive right here. Charlie Tuna. Rock it. Let's go.
Back up on the prowl, flip, script, the fish, so spit sick vows. Tuna fish and BST is on the mix. Turns and twists, he flicks his wrist. Come and get it if you think that you can hang with chillers doing their thing. Poison, venom, wets the tips of my fangs. Never underestimate the way we demonstrate that we eliminate the competition.
Listen.
Tuna comma, you know I'm another drama star to keep my promise when I say we gonna rip shit. Now, we do what we do, but right. The group is gonna keep this tight for you. So what it do? Fellas and ladies too, they keep it true and we gon' keep this tight for you. Now can you tell me what it do? We do what we do and we the crew that's gonna keep this tight for you. Fellas and ladies too, we keep it true and we gon' keep this tight for you.
Let's go.
Turn the camera, you know I'm not a drama star.
Let's go. We roll, we take control. Here we go, one more, I should go.
Hey!
We smash, we roll.
I heard Tuna do this one time. He played this for me. I was like, what is this? He's like, oh, I did this for my homie. I'm like, I'm going to need that.
Like I said, Tuna, come on, you know I'm another drama starter. Let's go. Give me space to grow. Lungs convert air into H2O. Steady pace in the race so these papes can flow. When apes escape, they break the show. Take the dough. We imitate it, but never can they master my fashion. Never last, get everlasting. Don't lash and pass the verbal vacuum. Word Herbie Hancock. Keep a playing cock because these nerds that we can't rock.
Yes, bro. Take control. I said we smash. We
don't miss out, man. Next Thursday,
take
reggae set.
Control.
6 p.m. PST.
I said we hey. Tuna comma, you know I'm another drama starter. Keep my promise when I said we gonna rip shit. Undercover hits coming from the fish. Coming to bring the thunder from the gutter to the streets. Tic tac toe, connect to rock flows. Big black pros that rip, we come to come in the ring, hit back, go. Drift, come back slow. Hit the track, never the whack, the facts show. Tuna fish, killer intent.
I wish more MCs would fuck around like this, man.
The back, feeling the heat.
Love this shit.
Crows with filthy fat flows.
Everybody, throw up a 2NA for Tuna one time.
Yes, we
Tuna,
stop.
Tuna. Shout out to Charlie Tuna.
Right, split, pack, tight.
Yeah.
Commence to take flight. Pump fake, let the commence to shake. Right, swish. The three-pointer and trap your whole zone. I kept the feet up burning, collapse the ozone.
Yeah.
Flavor when it catered the major players for paper. Take a word break any breath. The skyscraper break
hey.
A Biggie back tone. Infinity rap tones with Biggie and Pox killer. You caught, will it be known? The kind of thinking
shout
that
out
needs
J5.
To catch. Stuck shots, block a block a block. And when you're black and I'll stroke it.
Ooh, baby, I like it, girl.
Come on. I came to bring the pain. To the brain, I'm busting that ass again. I burn like acid rain, that ass is lame. These niggas trying to see how I come at your dame. Ain't it evident I'm hatin' in?
Yes.
Meth for president, be in hell with gasoline draw just for the hell of it. And I ain't delicate, blows hot as kettle getting out.
Big up Cut Chemist to Newmark, by the way. What up?
Just a little, got a stack, we can sizzle a little hash in the middle.
Where that?
In the middle, yup. Mommy, if you got a fat ass, make it jiggle, yup. Put it in my next video shot by Little X. Sending me up, gon' work till there ain't any left. I'm trying to get what I'm worth and not a penny less. Say bad.
Come on.
Bank cash.
Come on.
Everybody do it with your stank ass.
Come on.
Make it rob somebody,
what?
Grab somebody,
what?
Stomp somebody,
what?
Slap somebody,
what?
Make you wanna step to the bar, sip a party, wild out stash in the club,
hey.
In the party,
what?
Brooklyn,
come on,
Sally,
come on,
Queensbridge down the Long Island,
come on,
Bronx nigga,
come on.
What up, Eric Deluxe? What up, Eric Crumbly Deluxe? Hey!
Back your shit up. I hope you people pull up and pick up and pack your shit up. Homie, it's
love you, bro.
While I'm singing right through you, let me relieve you with all of your biggest see the streets and never believe in you, nigga.
John Wiser in the building.
You can watch me patiently wait and aim and attack you. Instead, I'ma let one of my bitches slap you. I invite you when your niggas to try to feel a wrath of the unruly awakening of a sleeping giant.
That
once I give you the pressure and then I apply it and then you're breathing to stop, you're totally quiet. Captain in the ship, so call me the pilot. I'll leave you and your crew on Kalanami diet.
Stop on the niggas!
Just like a herd of 1,000 cattle that'll travel over your face and frazzle your shit. Chop you worse than the brick and then we torture you and then get to repping and get to stepping, nigga.
This shit'll make you rob somebody,
what?
Grab somebody,
what?
Stomp somebody,
what?
Slap somebody,
what?
Make you wanna step to the bar, sip a Cardi,
what?
Wild out, fast in the club, we in the party,
what?
Brooklyn,
come on,
Shaolin,
come on,
Queensbridge down to Long Island,
come on,
Bronx nigga,
come on,
Manhattan,
come on,
each and every hood, what's happening,
hey.
Come on.
You jump in front of my car when you know all the time.
Come on.
90 miles an hour, girl, is the speed I drive.
Hey, yo, God.
Yeah, Lord.
Flip my Wu-Tang.
I figure since we're on a Hendrix tip,
that's some shit.
I wanted to bring in
that's
some,
bus a bus.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm not the only soul.
Some proper dope rock and roll.
Hit and run.
Hey.
Tire tracks all across your back. I can see you had your fun.
Check these mixes out.
One, two, three, One, two, three.
three, three.
So why'd you break away?
Well, you know, you get tired of playing other people's music all the time.
So what did you do?
Listen to those words.
So then I just, you know, went down the village, you know, just laying dead for a while playing.
One, two, three.
One more time. It's an interview. Being that this was the UK mix I did for BBC, I figured we'd sprinkle in some UK interviews.
So why'd you break away?
Well, you know, you get tired of playing other people's music all the time.
So what did you do?
So then I just, you know, went down the village, you know, just laying dead for a while playing.
And this is where Chaz Chandler met up with you,
really? Yeah. So he asked, would I like to go to England, you know? I wasn't doing anything, so I said, yeah, you know.
Yeah. Would you say there was any similarity in what you're trying to do and, for instance, what the Cream is doing?
No, not necessarily. Because, you know, what we're trying to do is we're trying to get our own particular sound, you know, like a freakish blues. This, you know, this rave, like, almost, only with a little more feeling than what's been happening lately.
So, hey, Joe isn't really representative of what you're trying to do.
Yes, it's a phase. This one very small part of us.
So right now, can we hear Hey Joe?
Yeah.
Check it out. This is actually one of my favorite parts of the mix right here. Stretching out on the Jimi Hendrix vibes. This next MC is Reese from King Fantastic. Homies, let's go.
They call me Reese De Uno, the sumo. Used to push D like Kumo. You know, I'm the realest nigga that do this. Got a crew of real spitters that I murder this new shit. I'm out here LA rapping. Last of the heathens, dark heart still beating. I'm on the west side geeking. This is the turf that I stick my cleats in. Let's cheer for the bad guy. Clap when he get away. Let it kill another day. Here's a toast to the cutthroats. Niggas who ain't on the list that don't mind gun smoke. To my lifetime criminals, remind them what fear is. We tired of that weird. If you feeling how I'm feeling, put your drinks in the air for the lost art of killing. Put your drinks in the air.
Put your drinks in the air if you're drinking. Put your hands up in the air, put your Z's up, put something up. Get them up. Hey.
It's bigger than hell. Hill. It's bigger than hill.
Check out the swing on this one. Vibe out.
One thing about music, when it hit, you feel no pain. 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 One thing about music, when it hit, you feel no pain. One thing about music. When it hit, you feel no pain. 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 You feel no pain. Pain. Pain.
It's bigger than that.
This right here. Hell yeah, it's bigger than hip-hop. This is hip-hop, for those who don't know.
We ride for y'all, all my dogs, stay real,
hey.
Real.
Where were you? Where were you when you first heard this song right here? It's monumental. Where were you when you first heard this tune? Let me know.
We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose. We gon' be the reason why the people turn loose.
Big tune. Huge tune. Where were you when you first heard this beat right here? Shout out to the Dead Prez. My man says the first time he's ever heard this beat. I love that. That's amazing. Shout out to all the people who are brand new to this whole thing right here. Big up. Dead Prez, bigger than hip hop, man. Go download this one. Find this one. Great album. Great artist. Check out this mix right here.
One stone on the mic, archiving the lat. Back wood with some head
and a sprinkle
lat. Bad from Miami, she let me feel on that. I'm going down.
We should try and do this one live. Shout out to Run the Jewels, by the way, the homies. They just put out a new record, RTJ4. Shout out to Killer Mike, LP, Trackstar. Love you dudes, man. Check this one out.
Come around again.
I suggest you record this one. Let's do this next one together.
Some men are meant for the light to be shined on a shitty talking. Y'all better off trying to hide like the yay in the little pocket. We overly fucking
you ready?
Watch and adopt our concept. Squawk at the run the juice while we skin them in
cup of coffee.
Thank you. Thank you guys for being here today. Hey, let's go. Get your double L's up. LL one time for the homie.
Rest in peace.
You know I'm a sucker for 8-bit joints, right? Shout out to the one Danny Drive to for putting this one together. We need more of these, dudes.
We are one of the best yet. Quicker, quicker. We got it. You can feel the realness. Up. In this business of record, which we go ahead. Is this what I think it is?
To all the killers and $100 bills.
Oh shit. Is this what I think it is?
Queens
to all
in
the
house.
And $100 bills.
Hey.
Oh.
For real niggas who ain't got no feelings.
Where it's about to fucking go down right about now.
Check it out now. I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers, the mob comes equipped with warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all of those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in the streets, cousin. Every man for theyself in this land we be gunning. And keep them shook crews running like they supposed to. They come around but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you in the wrong place. Cowards like you
just get the whole body laced up with bullet holes and such. Speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You can put your whole army against my team, and I guarantee you it will be your very last time breathing. Your simple words just don't move me. You minor, we major. You all up in the game and don't deserve to be a player. Blah, blah, blah. You get the idea. I'm really bored of doing this now.
Yeah. What's hip hop without some sneaker joints?
I got Nikes, Adidas, different cat Nikes. I got Nikes, Adidas, different Reeboks, 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 different
colors, 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 colors. I got kicks, different colors.
Shout out to the cool kids.
Colors, 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 colors. Walk through bopping, man, cooler than the fan with my new school sneakers and my old school dance. Take the past with the future and suture them together like a tailor with the needle, shoemaker with the leather. Not here to rap about gear or the wrap around. I got these chicks in my pinky, they gripping. Keep all my kicks in the case, this glass. Ay, at the corner of the table like ash. Colors, colors.
What up, Scoot Tech?
Colors, colors. I got kicks, different colors. Colors, colors, colors.
Next Thursday, we're doing the reggae set, man. Tune in.
Colors.
House set is in Bandcamp right now for free. Go grab it.
Colors, 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 colors. Colors, colors. I am a nightmare walking, psychopath talking, king of my jungle, just a gangster stalking, living life like a firecracker, quick as my fuse, vendetta to death, back the colors I choose, red or blue, cuz of blood, it just don't matter.
What up, Buck Rogers?
For your life when my shotgun scatters. The gangs of LA will never die.
Die, die, die.
Just multiply die, colors,
colors, die, colors, 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 colors.
Yo, is, yo, let's do this. Hell yeah. This one goes out to the true UK heads, man, the hip-hop heads. This.
Witness the strength as I commence, left by left, fear I sent. Stammer for deliverance, brother, my metaphors rule. I never before delivered the rhymes, hard lines on our score. If...
You know what, hold up, man, I gotta give you guys some context. Real quick. When I grew up, man, I never thought that hip-hop would go past the States, right? But when I started to find out that there was these groups out in the UK doing this hip-hop stuff and they were killing it, the first group that I ever got exposed to was Hijack. And Hijack was on Ice-T's label, so it was kind of fitting to throw this Ice-T beat underneath some UK hip-hop. And Hijack had some of the illest DJs. I need you to go and research those guys because they're some of the best DJs I've heard. But they had released an album called The Horns of Jericho, and that album was like the equivalent of Public Enemy Takes a Nation of Millions. Incredible, amazing, like bomb squad sounding beats, great lyrics. But some other groups that were still popping off around the same time out of the UK were these different groups, Gunshot, and a group, these guys, called Hard Noise. They had a song called Untitled, and the lyrics that are over top of this Rhyme Syndicate beat, this Ice-T beat, it's called Untitled by Hard Noise. I want you to listen close to this, because this one, I might even have to play some of the original for you, but it's amazing. But UK heads know, and those of you who don't know, check this one out. Hard Noise, Untitled. Listen to this fucking lyrics right here.
Witness the strength as I commence, left by left, fear I sent. Stammer for deliverance, brother, my metaphors rule. I never before deliver the rhymes, hard lines on our score. In this game, seen the lane, fools of fame, locate and aim, lay on the flame and I'm tame. Quick to inflict with the lyrics, you have it, you lack it, I'll pack it. Hard Noise, start the panic.
This is me redoing their cut style right here.
Back to Barcelona, brother, leaves the border unturned. It's confirmed that T.O.P. and Sesfern release the rage on cage. Display played like a child, you're afraid.
Huge influence.
We know the fools at rage. Slackness, we detest, put a rest. Yes, while I progress, don't stress. I'll come down in the process. Letter for letter, word for word, beat for beat. We'll delete the weak while I patch it like sun. Stands as a spoken one, brother, I met her. M-A-D-O-S, attacker, A, display, no player. Cool, I see plays a cool chance for lyrical. Gemini, Cole, Imperial, out. The money rolls, all the river rolls. T.O.P. the poet, you know what it's got for my control. The lyrics, they reach and teach. I'm sending my
my peace. Now for the four Felines, can find a path through this trap.
This is the original. I just couldn't help myself. We gotta listen to this one. Listen to this.
Witness the strength as I commence. Left by left, fear I set. Stand up with deliverance. Follow my metaphors, rule. I never before deliver the runs. I'd run till I score. In this game, seem the lame. Fools of fame, locate and aim. Let on the flame, I'm not tame. Quick to inflict with the lyrics. You had it, you lack it, I'll pack it. Hard noise, start the panic. Panic, panic, panic.
Big B-boy tune. Shout out all UK heads. Hey.
Follow me, yes, busting chains, busting weak brains, barriers, massacre, carrier, musical, radical, electrify, dismantling MC, DJ, the follicle dozen, pranksters, hip-hop gangsters, mangled, tangled, angled, handled, I devour, nuclear powered, unaccounted, many enemies, prides are captured, but it's hard to dark, the field, built in the field, in the D.I.U.G. excavate, you messed up, reality's ounces, cold pains, bounce, and you caught, trap, crack, smack, with all my boom, look at your health, your wealth, your self-respect, been sacrificed, hallucinating, thieving, sweating, feeling lazy, daisy,
hard noise, untitled.
In those patterns don't solve, cause the problem stress, yes. Time and foes, you're behind real jail, not getting bailed, no. Sailing to suicide, your hair the nail. Hell awaits you as you grasp the bars crying. Your soul's dying, the grave's calling. I'm still rhyme, writing, brainiac, yeah. Brainiac, yeah.
Just so you get a taste. Back to the mix. You guys feeling this so far? Hell yeah. Once again, this is the hip-hop takeover that I did, BBC Radio 1. This one's out there. This one's on SoundCloud. You could download this one. But I wanted to break it down today and sort of dissect it a little bit. So coming out of this tune, east side, west side, north side, south side, we ready? We ready, right? It's a setup for the next tune. And this next tune is such a heavy tune that I just got to pause here for a second. And I got to shout out three dudes that I absolutely love. And this next tune is by them. The song is called Trying People. And when I first heard this song, it stirred something up in me incredibly. This is some grown person hip hop right here. And the lyrics, man, I want you to pay attention. And, man, Dave, Paz, Maceo, these guys, to me, they are the epitome of what success looks like in hip-hop, to me. I don't mean selling millions of records. I don't mean being recognized or having the most downloads or streams. I'm talking about longevity. These guys... Right here, De La Soul, the small print right here. Shout out to the Tribe Called Quest, Native Tongues, Black Sheep, Queen Latifah, on and on. Listen, but De La, these guys have stayed together through the whole process. They've been able to feed their families. They've been able to continually put out amazing work, amazing lyrics, amazing pushing boundaries and trying to bob and weave through this whole thing, man. One, hands down, some of the best shows I've ever seen. Their stage show is so fucking tight. When LL and I went out on the road with Ice Cube, Public Enemy, and De La, I got to see De La's show every night, and I got to see it evolve. And it was just this work of art. And these guys are homies. They're friends. So I just got to shout them out, man. And to me, their success, that is longevity. That is the epitome of being successful in hip-hop. So shout out to De La, man. Much love to those guys. This next tune, though... It's called Trying People, and it's such a heavy tune because it was at the end of the album, and it just hit me so heavy, and I was like, I got to drop this in the cut because hip-hop can be about partying. It could be about all these things. It could be about education. It could be about protest. It could be about feeling good. It could be fast. It could be slow. It could be heady. But this track, this spoke to the grown hip-hop person in me and the reality of what's going on. And to me, I want you all to hear this one. Listen close. One more time. I'll set it up with the – with a joint right here. Check it out. People, are you ready? If you're ready, throw some Z's up really quick so I can see if you're really ready for this one. This is one that I need you to sit down for. I need you to take notes on this one. This is real right here. Shout out De La Soul.
Operation complete.
That's it right there. That's my BBC Radio 1 Hip Hop Takeover mix. And like I said, I have some special stuff I want to drop on you. But just want to take a second and just say, I appreciate you guys for being here for that one, catching that. Shout out again to De La Soul, such a heavy tune. If you were feeling that, let me know, man. Throw some D-E-L-A's up in the mix. Some De La's up in the mix. Show those guys some love, man. One of my favorite, De La Soul. That was off of AOI Bionics. The song's called Trying People. Shout out to Mace. Mace is on Twitch, by the way. Go follow him. You know what I mean? He's the homie. So listen, I got a whole bunch of Q&A stuff I want to get into, but my special situation that I got is that I got a special somebody here today. And I figure that it kind of makes sense to have this person come and kick it. And we can actually catch up, have a conversation together. And that person is none other than LS Dream. I got him in the building today. So I think all you people who are LS Dreamers, you're stoked that you're here today. But all the people out there who happen to know an LS Dreamer or an old Brills head, let them know right now. I think we're gonna talk about some shit. We're gonna get into some shit. He's down here. We're gonna work on some music. Maybe make another song. We'll have to see. But nonetheless, I'm gonna let this rock while we get it set up. My name is Z-Trip. Thank you guys for being here. Z-Force in effect. LS Dreamers in effect. Let's go. Space Funk. We might even raid a little later, man. We ain't done. Let's go. By the way, in case you guys don't know, this is a song called Space Funk, done by myself, LS Dream. It's out there. You can stream it, you can buy it. You can pop lock to it. Yeah. Look at this guy right here. Look at this guy. Look at this, the bucket hat is in the building. I just can't stop. Yeah. Good times today. How are you, Sammy? How you feeling?
What's up, Zach?
How's things, man?
Things are good.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Love this dude right here. We're going to get into this. We're going to talk about some things. This guy right here. Let me set the tune. Let me set the tone here. Let me find some tunes here. Well, I got a song I want to play. Yeah. Let's finish out. Once again, if you do not know, LS Dream right here. Take a second, man. Open up another window and follow him. Because he's the truth. This guy's my man right here. You ready? You know what I gotta do? I gotta do a whole set of just your tunes. That's what I gotta do. That's the next set, I think.
I wrote this song like second week of quarantine.
I love this tune.
I needed some healing.
This is such a big tune. I played this actually when we do the conversations when we're talking and stuff. This is one of the tunes that I run in the background right here. And I think this is on your SoundCloud, right?
Yep.
Yeah, this one right here. This tune is such a heavy tune. So listen though, I'll tell you what, we can listen to tunes later. I want to listen to this tune, but listen to this right here. So dope. We'll let this run in the background.
All right, cool.
How are you, man? Welcome.
First of all, what's up to everybody?
This is the Z-Force. This is the Z-Force. Welcome.
The Z-Force Twitch movement.
Yeah. This is the squad, man. Hell yeah.
What's up, everybody?
We got YouTube. YouTube's also cracking right now. Cool. Yeah, man. Thank you, guys.
How's everybody doing out there, though? I just want to see, like,
yeah,
on a scale from maybe, like, 1 to 10. What's your vibe right now? I know the world is crazy, so we're trying to be here putting more vibes up, getting your numbers up. Music is so important.
Super, super.
I'd be so lost without music.
Hold on, you know what? Can you actually scroll down on that chat? We're a little behind on our chat. There you go. Got mad numbers. 10s, 11s, 420. That's a great number. Well, yeah. How many 420s are out there for real? Just out of curiosity, since we're talking about it. Yeah? Okay. Okay. I see you. I smell you. Word up, man. Big up. Yeah. Take your mind. Get your mind right. So listen, man. This dude right here, in case you guys don't know, I just want to give you a quick little background. So I met this guy, and originally he went by the name Brills, and we met through a mutual friend of ours, and we happened to be in the same studio. It was actually the Black Eyed Peas studio, which is a whole other conversation how we ended up there, but we were in like one of the back studios, and my boy Poet Named Life was the guy who was like, hey man, why don't you come down and you know, I got Brills is here, a couple other people. I was coming out of a session, I had my turntables in the car, and I was like, cool. So I pulled into the studio and he was there, and he's like, yo, I'm working on this thing, this Dirt Off Your Shoulder remix. I was like, cool. He's like, you want to lay some cuts? I'm like, sure. So I laid some cuts, whatever. And we just sort of put it together, and it happened really fast. And then the vibe was right, and the energy was right. So we did a couple more things, and then we just exchanged numbers. And from that moment on, I felt like this guy, we got the same kind of energy and the same kind of vibe sonically. And so we put that thing out, and that thing got millions of hits, and it made a whole bunch of noise. And then we were like, let's work on some more stuff. We put out the 808 in the trunk thing, sort of. Didn't put it out, but like worked on it, and just over the years we just grew this friendship, and it's amazing because how we got to here. He also, which I want to get into, he was like, I don't want to do this Brills thing anymore. I actually have this other idea. I want to go down this road, and this is what I'm feeling. This is what's speaking to me. And so he's recreated. He basically squashed Brills and did the Phoenix Rising and came out as LS Dream, and rather than me tell you about it, I do want to ask, like, tell me about the transition from that, because I think most people know you through Brills, through me, And for those who obviously know you as LS Dream now, but they might not know even the whole Brills backstory.
Before we get into that story, let's rewind and tell you guys the story of the first time I ever saw Z-Trip.
Okay, all right.
Because the context of this relationship is something that blows my mind to this day.
All right, lay it on me.
In the early 2000s, right? We're talking almost 20 years ago. In New York City, Philly, Baltimore. I grew up in New Jersey, so I was in a dance crew called Liquid Pop Collective.
That's a great name.
This was late 90s, early
2000s. That almost sounds like the name on the back of like a lowrider club.
We were ravers, so were doing liquid and like raver type culture.
Hell yeah.
But then we were into hip hop and we were doing popping and funk style, so we called it Liquid Pop Collective.
Love it.
Basically, our crew, since you know, we were also ravers. The only raves and big parties we would want to go to were the raves that Z-Trip was performing at. Because
That's
Z-Trip
awesome.
Was the dude at the rave that was playing the most danceable, dope shit.
Dope. Okay. Okay.
So 20 years ago, my young raver self, my whole crew, we were Z-Trip stans. This was like our fucking main guy right here. We'd be like, where's he playing? Baltimore, get in the car, drive 3.5 hours.
That's
like,
so incredible.
Oh, he's in D.C. All right, fuck it.
Let's get
a hotel. You know, 8 homies in a hotel just because.
Just to dance to the good flavor. I appreciate
because
that.
No
That's
one
so amazing.
Was, no one was mixing up the styles like you
That's
were.
That's incredible.
You know?
That's incredible.
So that was like early 2000s. Fast forward, like what? 12 years? 10 years? Whatever. And you know, when I was doing the Brills thing, I was at this random studio.
It was the most random.
Just to share my perspective.
Yeah, sure.
I'm working in the studio. Actually went there to work on a Prodigy song.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's
so
amazing.
Poe comes in. He's like, yeah, my friend Z-Trip's here. He's going to come up and say what's up. I was like, oh, shit. This is really happening.
I didn't know I was going to have to pop and lock right now. I didn't know that's going to get my
liquid
boobs.
Like, I was like, man, I'm about to fanboy right now.
That's amazing.
This, shit.
This is amazing.
And then I asked Paul, I was like, does he have his like turntables and shit with him? Like, maybe he should bring all his gear up.
Yeah, which I never, by the way, I don't like travel with my turntables anywhere. Just random, also on top
and
of
I,
the random.
And then I was like, all right, maybe, you know, you got another like room in the studio where we got to work? I was like, Prodigy track, I'll be back in a little bit. Yo, Z-Trip, let's go in the other room.
That's amazing.
Let's make some tunes.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Oh, that's dope. I didn't know that. I had no clue. That's awesome. By the way, I saw somebody, just one thing I want to say. Somebody was like, 3.5, that's it? Like, apparently, I know people who've really trekked to see me. And I, look, while you appreciate you and appreciate you guys, like, that means a lot. It's tough.
3.5, like, that's not far?
Yeah.
Well, when you're in Jersey,
New
York's an hour away.
Sure,
Philly's
sure.
an hour and a half. Baltimore is like 3 hours and DC is like 3.5, 4.
Yeah. No,
but between those four cities, you don't really need to go. I mean, if you live in New Jersey and you're driving to DC for a show, like that makes
sense.
Commitment.
Yeah.
You're doing the most.
Yeah.
You're around four major cities.
Yeah. Anytime you have to get a hotel, that's you're going deep. But yeah, I appreciate you guys. Anyone who travels to come see me, that means a lot. That's amazing, dude. I didn't know that. So anyway, all right, the transformation. So I meet him. He's Brills. He's killing it. He's making a huge name for himself. He's got the twonk stuff going on in his clothing. He's got all this buzz and vibe, and I'm watching him just bubble, and it's like, it's great, and I'm any fuel that I can put on his fire, because I was like, this guy is kind of dope. He's a little bit different than the rest of the guys who are making sort of these trap beats or whatever, but fast forward to sort of kind of at this peak of, like, Brills is not peaking, but it's cooking. And he's like, you know what? One day, I'm like, hey, man, how you doing? He's on the road. He's like, I think I'm done, man. I think I'm over it. I was like, what? He's like, yeah, I don't connect with this thing. And I'll let you take it there. I don't want to sort of like, it's really sort of, I want to get your perspective on it. But I knew that something was about to change. And I never knew it would turn into this. I was just happy to see my dude, like, expand. But what was it like, man, going from Brills to LS Dream? Tell me about that. What was the intent behind it?
Ultimately, the intention is to be of service to people, to culture, to the community, to art, to music. And while I am very proud of everything I did as Brills, like, I love the Brills music that I made and got to play some unbelievable shows and built a great fan base around that. But ultimately, I felt like the real service that I was providing to the world with that project was music to party to, which I think is very important. But I felt like there was a lot of that going on. Meanwhile, behind the scenes, I was going through my own healing journey, my own spiritual awakening of, you know, seeing behind the veil, going deeper into my own emotions, learning more about, like, just the heart. And I feel like Brill's music was like, it was like in the head. It was in the head. It was in the hands. It was in the feet, you know?
Sure.
And I started going on this creative journey, like, and making music that was, like, in my heart, like, deeper, emotional, just, like, you know, something that only I can create because it's unique to me. And that's just really the next level of my artistry and my journey is, you know, clearing the plate and taking a huge risk to say, you know, what can I create that is truly, truly unique to my life, to my story, to what I've been through, to what I believe, and how could I be of service to people? How could I lift people up? How can I help raise the vibrations of my community, of my audience, the people that come to my shows? You know, I want you to come to the show and I want you to leave transformed in a positive way. And ultimately, what happened was I experimented during that kind of last year before I switched from Brills to Dallas Dream, experimented in the Brills brand and started creating these very like creative moments, different genres, experimenting with visuals and doing all these things. Cause I just wanted to see, you know, if anyone's a producer or a DJ out there, or you're on the industry, you kind of know that there's a whole other side to this. There's the brand, you know, it's kind of like I always like this metaphor. Like, if I'm Doritos, right, and you open up a bag of Doritos and you start eating it and there's like a jalapeno kettle chip in there, you're going to be like, what the fuck? Like, that's not, I mean, and they could both be great, but it's like your mind is associating something, you know, and
right.
You're there for a reason.
Right.
So I had to really test out, like, could the Brills platform support my artistic journey, my personal one? And, you know, artists evolve and evolution's part of life. So I experimented with it. It didn't exactly feel right. So I just said, you know what? Like, the Brills platform should just remain as it is. Because who knows? Maybe one day I'll show up and play a Brills set, you know?
Of course. The door should always be open. Yeah,
let it be what it is. It was great the way it was. It doesn't need to change. And decided to just start a new project to express this new vision that I had of just like an audiovisual trippy reality that had like a spiritual message behind it.
The thing that I loved the most about the transformation, by the way, was the fearlessness that you took it upon yourself to be like, you know what? I'm just going to change what's working. Because that's the thing that I think there's a level of fear behind. Once you sort of claw, you know, fight to get to a point where you have some notoriety or status or income or anything, you know, anything that where you've gotten past the obstacles, most people will try and figure out how to continue to evolve from there, but you kind of abandoned that and just started over. And the fearlessness of hitting reset to me was amazing. And by the way, I want to tie that into also, I think a lot of people out there probably are feeling some of the same things, because you did it intentionally. You were like, my intention is to hit reset and recalibrate and relaunch. Right now, you know, there's a million DJs on here, and for lack of a better analogy, like, we, you know, all DJs are sort of going along, here's my weekly gigs, here's my whatever, and all of a sudden, everything stopped, and now it's like we're being forced to reinvent ourselves as video, you know, streamers or whatever. Like, you have to sort of bob and weave, so we're doing it out of necessity. You did it out of pure, probably also necessity as well, but a different sort of, you took it on and sort of walked into it as opposed to being faced with it, which I just want to commend you on that.
Thanks, man.
I think it's amazing. But here's the other thing I love about this guy is the layers. So I've gotten to know him musically a little bit more than just as a friend, but the fact of what he's into and what I'm into, and we share the same kind of connection on on electronic music, on funk music, on breaks, on dancing and popping and locking and liquid and old and new and the combinations. And the thing that I'm really enjoying is when he and I sit down and we work on music, a la Space Funk, we were like, what do we want to do? Let's make a track and like it'll be this. And there's this level of not really even really so being attached to like, it's got to be this sound because this is the sound that everyone's listening to and it's whatever. It's like we've just been able to make our own music. And to me, I attribute that to the level of fearlessness that you have. I feel like that's something that I've definitely fought to get to this point in my career where I can put out whatever and I feel like there's a group of people who get it. And I feel like you, your fan base, I'm starting to see that now. The people who followed Brills were stoked and they were there and they were an amazing group of people. But also the people that gravitated towards LS Dream, it's again, it's sort of a different thing. Like Brills was dope. LS Dream is also dope, but it has a bit of more intent and a bit more depth to it. And to me, the thing, another thing I do love about this guy is because we share a lot of the same things. Clearly, if you're here and you've been watching me over the last few streams, you've seen me get into like some really heady stuff, and we get into some emotional stuff, and get into some connecting of feelings and connecting dots, whether it's aggression or how to transform feelings. This dude is doing that with his stuff, but also every Monday he does a meditation, and he's been doing it for the last month and a half, 2 months, whatever it's been. And so every Monday you can tune in, completely not based around music and dancing, whatever, but just about healing the inside. And it's like that stuff that I wish I had the energy that this dude does, because the fact that he's able to pull it off every Monday is amazing. But all of you out there who are checking it out, if you need some of that peace of mind, you should check out his Monday meditations, because they're really dope. And that's the thing I love. It's like,
and I don't want to say like I'm not a meditation teacher, it's just something I'm passionate about,
right,
and something that inspires me is just like community. And I've been inspired on Twitch, you know, like we're here, you guys are in the chat, but we are connected, we are in real time hanging out. Like I'm reading what you guys are saying, we're answering questions, we're vibing out, and sharing music like this and doing DJ sets is so dope. I just thought, man, it'd just be great to get together with the community and like meditate.
Just hang, yeah,
you know?
Just hang. What time, let's, by the way,
hang,
what time,
let's
what
meditate,
time?
Let's like connect to some higher vibrational truths. I've been creating some original journeys, some original guided meditations, which is a whole nother kind of artistic outlet. I teamed up with this girl, Ashley Bennett, and we wrote like a 20-minute original guided meditation that takes you through a forest, takes you through, you know, a bridge where you're crossing through these different spheres, which correlate to the chakras in the body, but we're not really talking about it in an intellectual way. It's all visualizations, and it's really powerful stuff.
What time for people that are wanting to know what time?
It's Monday, 2 p.m. PST.
2 p.m. Yeah, definitely tune in, because it's something you should check out. Just as a whole nother, like, you know, as this music is healing you, this is a whole nother thing that can also help heal and just sort of connect the dots. And to be honest, man, I feel like you guys would get this. If I get this, I think you guys would get it too. And I feel like it's the same thing with his group of people who are following. They kind of come over here and they kind of get this. And it's interesting. It's very balanced, very yin yang of you know, sort of what's going on. Let me ask you this, man. How?
Also, real quick though, yes, for the producers out there that work on
Ableton.
Oh,
that's right. That's right.
On Wednesday, I do studio sessions on Ableton where I just pretty much hop on Ableton, live stream it, and then I just go in the chat and I go, what do you guys want to learn? What do you guys want to see? And I just start breaking down concepts, drums, sound design, mixing. 1 week we were making a funk track. 1 week we were making some very weird psychedelic stuff. So if you're an Ableton producer, Wednesdays, 2 p.m. PST.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely just follow this guy. Keep an eye on him if you don't know. Not just because we did a track together, but because he's an amazing human being, and you can pick up a lot of game from this dude. Also, I think we're probably going to work on some tunes. He's here. We're going
to... I came down to, you know, like I hit up Zach, and I was like, dude, are you... Should we do some studio time or what?
Yeah.
Like, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are we doing this?
Yeah, I think so.
I was going stir crazy at my house, man. It was like, I was really going nuts. I need to see my homies. I need to see some people.
What?
I need to see a face.
Same. Physically, yeah. Physically, it's the energy. We got it. Like, it's
so, yeah,
crucial.
So Zach was like, yo, I'm doing the live stream. Come down, hop in on the end. So I kind of showed up here kind of halfway through and just checked it out, man. You got a beautiful setup here. This
Thanks,
is great.
Man. We have to shout out Yulia, by the way.
We have to shout out Yulia.
You
she's
can't
killing
see her,
it on the
but she's always in the corner.
I wish I had a Yulia when I live streamed.
Everybody should have a Yulia because she is the best person
Everyone
in the world.
Should, but nobody
Everybody,
can.
Do me a
there's
favor.
There's only one.
Yeah, there is only one. Everybody just throw some Y's up in the chat. This is going to make her day
Y's,
right now.
Y's for Yulia.
Y's for Yulia. Put the Y's up. Get them Y's up.
Constant Pro's like, is this a talking stream? No, it was a, you missed a whole hour of DJing.
Yeah.
And now we're just hanging out.
Now we're just hanging out because we're going to go work on some music, but I wanted to share the good news. My homie's here. We're going to work on some tunes. Maybe you guys can expect some new tunes.
Let's do some Q&As. Like, anyone who's got any questions for us, you could put up some questions in the chat and we'll
let us know. And while that's while you guys are getting that together, just again, some bits of info. Next Thursday, reggae set, so make sure you come through for that. Let's see. Also, yeah, shout out to everybody. We hit 10,000 followers. Super excited about that. Yeah, man, big things. Also, the house set from last week is up on Bandcamp, so make sure you go grab that. It's there for free. The chill set is up there. A couple other drum and bass set, all those things. So, yeah, definitely.
Check out the shirt.
The shirt he's wearing. This guy's merch game is out of control. Such great stuff.
Can you read it from there, or is the words?
It small? Might be hard.
It says, "If you can't make sense of outside, make sense of inside." And this is a new shirt that I'm dropping soon. It's not out yet. This is just kind of like the sample when I get something going and I want to just rock it for a little bit. So that's that shirt. But it'll be out soon. So if you're not following any of my socials, you could do that, and I'll announce when it drops.
Yeah, man. This guy, amazing. He's always bucket hat, brought the bucket hat back in a major way, which I love. Somebody asked, who's your favorite EPMD member, which is awesome. Bucket hats, EPMD, you know what time it is. It's hip hop takeover mix today, so you're going to get that. Yeah, that's we just covered that. by the way, someone just said Y-Force, which I think it's fucking awesome.
Y-Force. Y-Force is great.
Yeah. Can we do a live show together in San Diego sometime? I'm not opposed to doing a live show with this dude. I think
it would be good to do live shows all over the world, not just San Diego.
Yeah. We should only do them in San Diego. That way people have to come to San Diego to see them.
So we got together. We're here. I'm here for a couple of days. We're going to make some more funk.
Yeah, definitely.
That's been the kind of the vibe.
I think so. I was going to say, what kind of tunes do you guys – what would you want to hear us do? What's in your mind? What is that? You know what I mean? Sonically, what does that sound like? Have you ever taken psychedelics? Good question. Is that for me or him? I'm going to put on Space Funk while we contemplate that answer.
If it's for me, just remember my project name is LS Dream.
Yeah, let's put this one on again. What do you guys want to hear from us? Some funk? Yeah, for sure. Chill funk. More spacey funk. Funk vibes. Yeah, I think that's baked into the project without a doubt, you know what I mean? Definitely. Smooth jazz. Sure. I would probably kill a smooth jazz tune. We would fucking murder a smooth jazz tune. Dub and step. Yeah, reggaeton. Of course. Yeah, man. Acid hop. These all sound like the same kind of energy. Like, we can make one song that has all of that in there. Kenny G. Let's get Kenny G. See if he'll be down to do some.
I got this question for the people.
Yes.
Let's say we started like a funk band. Like, why don't you guys try to name it?
What
would the name of our band be if we started it like a funk band?
I'm super curious. Somebody said Ask Yulia. Yeah. No. Seriously, what would you call it? What's the name?
LS Trip.
LS Trip, yeah. Hell yeah. LSD Trip. That's kind of... yeah.
Z-Funk.
I love it. Snake Jazz. Shout out to the Rick and Morty homies.
I like hair and things.
Hell yeah.
Hair and things.
Acid Crunk. This is great. These are some great names, by the way.
Kenny G gon' kill that. Kill it that.
Yeah. Space Function.
You're fucking high for sure.
Dreams Funk. I love it. This is great.
Lionel Richie.
Funk and Flow. Lionel Richie. That's already taken.
Funk and Flow.
This is great, man.
XYZ.
These are some great ideas. Love it.
Big penises.
Yeah, yeah. It's plural. Zzzz. Snake jazz. Boat hat funk. This is crazy.
Boat hat.
Yeah, beans. Of course. Yeah, man. All right. So listen. What do you got work? What are you working on, man? On your own. What's next for you? Like, what's your next big stream? What's your next big thing? While I got everybody here. And by the way, I think we're also going to raid somebody. So don't go anywhere because I think I want to raid a good friend of mine in a second. I'll tell you about that.
Stick around for the raid.
It's going to go down, and he's amazing, and you want to definitely be here for that. So
whenever you're in a live stream, an artist is raiding another channel, definitely stick around because when that happens to the other artists, it's so fucking dope.
It's the illest.
It's
yeah.
the dopest thing. So
yeah,
you're
but
just
that's
you're
coming
just
up.
You're a dope person for being a part of that.
Yeah, man. Well, I think it's about spreading the love and exposing people to people I'm into. Again, you being one of them.
Yeah.
What's next for you? What do you got coming up? Just before we jump and do this raid.
Yeah. So basically, my zone right now is kind of what we talked about. Come meditate with the community on Monday. Producers, learn Ableton on Wednesday. That's my live stream. I don't have any DJ sets scheduled at the moment. I'm just in the studio. I'm in a creative phase. Bought a bunch of new synthesizers. Got a bunch of new Eurorack gear. Learning new visual techniques. I got Resolume. So yeah, you know, this time that we have right now with shows and tours being canceled, I'm taking that time to level up my skills, to stay creative.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to cut you off, but this is really the best thing right here. First off, I have to shout out A-Skills. Shout out A-Skills, DJ, go follow him. But this is a very specific question. He says, what do you think of the comfort level of the bed in the guest room?
Oh my
god. Because
he's
been here. So this is a very valid question.
Basically.
Come in with the hard-hitting questions, A-Skills. My
basically,
brother.
Basically, A-Skills, basically. See, what you got to know is this. If you just get in it, into the spa where everybody sleeps, you're like, yo, what the fuck is this dip?
So good.
This is like a big dip in here. But if you spend a couple hours on the other side, the way the bed works, it just like all flattens out.
Yeah.
And it becomes like perfect, you know?
Yeah.
So it's doable.
Very
comfort,
valid. Very
the comfort
valid
level in the guest room is doable. I would give it a, you know, like a 7 out of 10. You know.
Yeah. What's your sleep number? What's your? Hey, put up your sleep numbers, everybody. I think you should put up your sleep numbers. If you're a sleep number, you know, throw that up there.
I think A Skills.
We need to know
was
that.
Low key trying to tell you guys something about your guest bedroom.
Yeah. I personally think somebody said 69. Good sleep number.
My sleep number is also 69.
That could also be uncomfortable. Not really good to breathe.
Your sleep number is either 420 or 69. So.
420, 69. That's awesome.
How old are you? 420.
420, 69. Yeah. 666.
What's your phone number? 420.
555.
What's your sleep number?
555-666.
What's your social security number?
888-808.
420-69.
420-808. All night long. This has been amazing. Listen, I want to shout this dude out. I love this dude. Ellis Dream, man. Sammy. One of the best dudes out there. Love this guy. Follow everything he does. Rock out with him. I think what I'd like to do right now is while we got 660 people, if we could get six more people, if we could raid with 666 people, that would be amazing. I think I want to raid the homie. Before I tell you who it is, the special raid guest. Once again, next Thursday. The house set from last week is up on Bandcamp. Swing by there, grab yourself that house set. It's there for free. And thank you guys for being here.
I just want to say thank you guys as well. I want to shout out all the LS Dream family and anyone that fucked with Brills that didn't know it's LS Dream. I saw a bunch of comments in the chat. Anyway, if you ever, you know, if I ever brought any joy into your life with my music and you got down to it, I'm grateful that you had that experience and I'm grateful that you supported me and I'm grateful that you support this guy right here who's one of my favorite people in this whole entire world.
Much love.
This is my brother. This is my best friend. This is an absolute legend that I've stand for almost 20 years.
Dog. I'm going to, don't make me get emotional here. We got a raid. We got to get in raid formation. Z-Force, get in raid formation. Ooh, yeah, that's good. I just want to take this moment and say thank you, guys. Listen, for real, thank you guys for being here. We're about to go raid one of my favorite DJs to watch. I perform with this guy from time to time. I don't know if you guys are familiar, but his name is DJ Buck Rogers, and he's out of Austin, and he's such a beast. Yeah, Buck Rogers one time. Buck Rogers. Yeah, put on your space helmets. We're about to go there. So Buck Rogers, listen, here's what I want you to know about this guy before we go there. First off, he's amazing. He plays all different styles of music, different tempos, whatever, but he also is really amazing with his drum machine. He makes and does these beats with his machine that is incredible. So a lot of you know, button pushing, finger banging is what they call it. You know what I mean? But I hope he's got it set up. He should have it set up. If he doesn't, I don't know why he wouldn't. But if he doesn't, everybody go tell him to go get his machine and set it up, because he's a beast on turntables, drum machine. But when we jam together sometimes, we'll just freestyle, and it's very much like a drummer. He's a drummer. I'm a drummer. You know what I mean? So there's that. But Buck Rogers is the homie. He also won the Goldie Awards a while back. An incredible DJ, man. Like, badass. Really, like, you guys are going to dig him. But I think we should go raid him right now. Buck Rogers. What are we doing when we get into his chat? We're going to throw the Z's up. You know that. We're going to fucking flood his whole shit. The Z-Force is going to take a big shit right on fucking Buck Rogers' whole stream. Right now, he's got 8 people in his stream. So we're about to dump 646 motherfuckers. We're going. We're going in. We're about to hit him hard and blow his whole mind. So I love that dude. I appreciate him. I love you, Sammy. I love you guys out there for being here. And I will see you next Thursday. Definitely for the reggae set. Thank you for being here. Thank you for rocking with me. Go grab all that stuff on Bandcamp. And once again, shout out to Yulia. Let's get those Z's cracking. We're about to go raid my man, DJ Buck Rogers, right now with his 8 people. We're about to just completely slam him right now. Get them Z's up. Get them ready. You ready to go? Almost ready? That was the best setup ever. I'm going to have to stall now. Well, yeah, there you go. You got the Z's going. Let me just see how they look. Let me see your Z's. You can even throw up some Zeds if you want. Zed is acceptable. You can put a Zed up there. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Don't forget some 5. Dreams. Put some dreams in there.
Yeah, put some LS Dreamers in there.
Put some dreams.
Here we go. We're about
Z's.
To jump. We're about to make the jump. Peace. Oh, let's go.
Did it happen?